a new group aims to better the lives of injured veterans by giving them access to more mobility. Naperville News 17's Natalie Vitale has that story.
For as long as she can remember, Aubrey Youngs wanted to serve our country.
I want to make a difference in the world, and that was the avenue I felt would be the easiest way for me to go to do that. So my 20th birthday, I went. I signed up for the military.
She was an active member of the Army National Guard, and after completing her training, was deployed to Afghanistan in 2004.
I was stationed just outside of Kabul in Camp Phoenix. I was working in a warehouse, and while I was 6 months into my tour over there, I was in an accident with the forklift. I was tossed off of a shelf, and it paralyzed me from the waist down due to a spinal cord injury.
Through her work with Allen Force, a nonprofit that focuses on healthy living for veterans and their families, Youngs learned about Action Track Chairs, a way for her to enjoy her passion for the outdoors. Track chairs are all-terrain power wheelchairs, combining the technology of a snowmobile and ATV.
I have woods back behind my house. I have a little bit of a hill. I have about an acre of land. I can fully enjoy my own yard now, whereas I wouldn't be able to do it just in my manual wheelchair. So it's been great. I can enjoy what I actually have close to home.
Through the use of the chair, disabled veterans have a chance to regain their independence. However, with an $18,000 price tag, the chairs are not easily accessible until Allen Force started the Vet Tank program, allowing vets to rent the track chairs.
It basically does the same thing as a power wheelchair does, except for the fact that it gets you, and most places a power chair cannot get you, and it doesn't primarily get stuck in the outdoors if you're hunting and fishing or navigating the parks of recreation and so forth. And so it really actually opens up a whole new ball game for individuals with disabilities.
When a Naperville business owner heard about the chairs and the nonprofit, he knew he wanted to inspire the community to help.
I have family that served in the military and actively serving, and they, on a daily basis, around the world, they need to know when they're serving around the world and when they come home that their country's behind them, and not just their country, but also their community. So that was the focus for me, was to really start at that community level.
Naperville Track Chair officially launched on July 1st, and by the 4th of July, an anonymous donor gave enough so they could donate their own chair to Allen Force, similar to this one.
It's not to stop, and that's the most important thing. It's not about one. We keep going, and as long as we can. And the support of the community immediately gave me a real indication of what this can turn into. And so we're going to continue to keep rolling.
I'm Natalie Vitale for Naperville News 17.
For more information on Naperville Track Chair or to make a donation, visit NapervilleTrackChair.com.